What's up, everyone? This is YouTube Kent. I'm back with another video. Would you like to make some of the functions of using your Tesla a little bit easier just by scanning your phone to this? Let me show you. Gee, I wonder what this button is right here. Let's open that trunk. You see the trunk go up? All right, welcome back. That was pretty cool, right? So what I wanted to show you is step by step how to do this. First, like this video, leave a comment of if you do it or any other ways that you use NFC tags. It don't have to be for a Tesla or anything like that, but definitely subscribe to my channel for further content. So I want to show you how the NFC tag looks. That's the front of it, and this is the back. Now let's get into starting the screen recording and going step by step. All right, so there's two apps you need. You need the Stats app. Stats app is not free, but it's not a monthly subscription. It's a great app. It enables so many more features than just a regular Tesla app does. The developer is awesome. I talked to him on Twitter. He's very responsive. It's really cool. So we're going to go to the Stats app first. It just load up my vehicle information. And I'm going to go to that gear wrench and hit that. And then I'm going to scroll down until I see under Tools, Series Shortcuts, as you can see that. So I'm going to click on that. And I don't know which one should we do here. Let's just do Open the Trunk. So I'm going to click on that. And then it's going to give me the choice to add to Siri. Whatever phrase you put in there, that's what you need to say. For her to recognize it, she'll send information to Stats, and Stats app will open the trunk for you.
Tesla don't do that.
So we're going to hit add to Siri, and it says right here, open trunk of troublemaker. That's the name of your car. So I'm going to click add to Siri, and nothing happens. So now what I'm going to do is go to my task manager and go into my shortcut, click on all shortcuts. I have one in there. And you see it there. One thing before we program this NFC card is I'm going to show you just an easy way where you can have like quick access on your phone, like an icon. So we're going to click on those three dots. We're going to click on that, and we're going to click on those three dots to the right, and you see add to home screen. So you click add to home screen, and you can name it whatever you want. If you want it short so you can see all the letters, you can just do trunk, and what it'll do, it'll create that little icon and add it to your home screen. Hit add, add it to home screen. Hit done. We'll just go back to the main, and then I'm gonna just go to my home screen, and there it is. If I tap that button, basically it will open my trunk. Let's just go back and get to the NFC. Okay, so now what we're gonna do is program this NFC. Let's go to automation at the very bottom, click on it, and then we're gonna hit add. That plus sign at the top right, and we're gonna create a personal automation. So let's click create personal automation, and then we're gonna scroll down till we see some dealing with NFC, and you see it right there. Click on NFC there, and then you have the option to scan the NFC tag, and it should be at the top, should be at the top of your smartphone. That's what we're gonna do. So I'm gonna hit scan. You'll see it actually confirm, but I'm also going to show you in frame how it works as well. So what I'm going to do, hit the top, it automatically recognized it, and now I'm going to just name it open trunk and hit OK. It's pretty much programmed to open the trunk of my car. What I'm going to do is hit next, and it says choose the actions this automation will run. We're going to hit add actions, and we're going to search for Stats app, and now we're going to say open trunk of troublemaker, which is my car name. So we're going to tap that. Show and run, you can enable it or disable it. I'll just disable it. Hit next. Ask before running. I recommend you don't ask before running, because I ran into an issue where it didn't work. But when I unchecked this, don't ask, it worked. And then I'm gonna hit done. So this one that I programmed let's go to my garage and I will show you and we're gonna see if it's gonna open my trunk. Be right back. Let it down. Take my phone. I'm not touching anything on the phone and I'll just put it right here. And it opens. That's pretty cool. If you like this video, leave a comment. Let me know what you think. Give me any ideas that I can use to program it. And also subscribe to my channel if you see fit. This is YouTube Ken. I'll see you in the next video.